We were talking backstage. You told me there's a thing called actor movie face. You're good at certain faces like this, and I don't.
Well, I'm not good at them. I just hate them so much that it's really about posters, is what it's about.
Yeah, because you
like you can do a movie. Doesn't matter what it is, and somehow the studio manipulates you along with the photographer into this. There are only two or three faces ever on posters, but the main one. And I don't even know how they get you to do it, but I've done it a long time ago. I've caught on now, but a lot of actors on movie posters are going like this.
See, I would see that movie.
And I'm not really sure what
is it like
that is.
Am I doing the same?
Yeah, let's do it. You're a little too timid. No, this is. Imagine that you're looking far, far away with your mouth open. Far, like you're looking at a desert, far, far away. Or you have to squint.
I have to squint.
Eye
to
trouble.
See far away.
Yeah, right, yeah. I got
bad
you.
LASIKs. Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
But we were talking about it because I was saying Bad Santa. I enjoyed the poster, and you're saying no. Bad Santa one. You had a thing where you were posing. You had like a cigarette dangling out of your mouth, because he's a thief.
Well, yeah. I had the Christmas sack over my shoulder, and I had a cigarette dangling out of my mouth, because that's what the guy does. He drinks and smokes and other stuff. And so I got the bag, and I'm looking with the sly look, and I got the cigarette. And they took the cigarette out and put in a toothpick.
Yeah.
Why replace it with a toothpick?
Oh, because he's a bad Santa, man.
He's a bad Santa. After every meal, this guy gets right. I mean,
he like, might have had like a chewy steak or something. You know, you don't even want to know what he
ate. Here's a guy who lays in a gutter drunk half the time, and yet he has good dental hygiene. You know, I don't understand.
They should have had him flossing, and he should have been flossing. Yeah, that's a real badass. Yeah.